Hi, good morning. How are you, my children? I hope you all are doing fine in this lockdown. So, today we are going to study English language. Okay? So, let's start. So, children, take out the page number 18, chapter 3. Common names and special names. Let's begin. Paste or draw pictures of your following people in the boxes given below. Write their names under the picture. You see, father, mother, cousin, me. First, father. So children, here you will paste passport size photo in your father. Mother. Here you will paste passport size photo in your mother, and here your cousin sister, cousin brother, photo. You will paste passport size photo in your cousin. And me means you, your own picture. You will paste your own passport size photo. Okay. The names that you have written under the pictures are called special names. So, what is special names? The name that you have written under the picture are called special names. Special names are names of a particular person, place, animals or things. An example, Tina, Delhi, Bruno, etc. are special name. Tina is name and starting letter is capital, person, and Delhi is place name. So, special name are names of particular person. Person means Tina, place means Delhi, animals or things. For example, Tina, Delhi, Bruno, etc. are special names. Your name and names of your friends and family members are special name. You know, your name, your family's name, members name, your family members name are special names. Special names always begin with a capital letter. So special names always begin means start with a capital letter. You see, Tina, Delhi, Japan, J, starting J, capital. So special name always begin with capital letter. Next, grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, boy and girl are examples are common names. What is common names? So, there are two types of names. Special names and common names. Common names are general names of a person, place, animals or things. Example, same. But special names always begin with a capital letter. Okay. Example, girl, city, dog, car, etc. People have special name. See, each person has a special name. Boy is a common name, but boy name Rahul. You are a boy, but your name is Rahul. So Rahul is a special name. Boy is a common name. Girl is a common name, but girl's name, you see, Simran.
S capital. So Simran is a special name. Okay. Next, A. Fill in the blanks using the special names of persons. Remember to begin with a capital letter. C. My name is, what is your name? So you write here your own name. Write the name of your best friend. Your best friend, school friend, family friend. So you write the name. Write the name of your class teacher. You know your class teacher name? So you write here your class teacher name. Write the name of your principal. You know your principal name? So you write here principal name. Next, places have special names. Cities, mountains, streets, buildings, rivers, mountains, monuments, hotels, schools are common names. They have special also. See example. Delhi is the special name of a city. Yes, city, Delhi. So Delhi is the special name. And see, begin with a capital letter. Starting letter is capital. Japan is the special name of a country. Japan is very big country. The Gangas is the special name of river. The Gangas is the special name of a river. So Gangas, G is capital and special name, big river. So Gangas is the special name. Mount Everest is the special name of mountain peak. See, peak. The Taj Mahal is the special name of a monument. See, Taj Mahal is very special name. Raj Public School, yes, is the special name of a school. School name. Cities, countries, streets. So special name, you always begin with a capital letter. B. Fill in the blanks using the special names of places. Remember to begin with a capital letter. The name of my school is, your school name is, you know, Holikar Secondary School, Raj Public School. You starting, dekho, see, Raj, R, public, P is capital letter, S capital letter. So you write your school name capital letter. The name of my city is what? Kolkata. So write here Kolkata. K, starting K, letter, first letter, K is capital. The name of my country is India. The name of my city is Kolkata. Okay. So K, start K, is capital letter. Okay. Next, The name of my country is India. So, starting letter. What? Capital letter. Next, animals have special names. Dog, cat, lion, bird, and fish and examples of common names. You see, you know, lion, bird, cat. But names of your pet are special name. Example, Moti is a special name for pet dog. Follow me, children. Moti is a pet dog. Okay. So, pet dog. You see dog? Moti first. Okay. Moti is special name. Moti is special name. A dog is common name. Moti is a pet dog. So Moti special names are dog common names. Again, Silky. Is a pet cat. Again, say Silky special name. Silky is a special name. Very good. Special name. And say cat. Cat is a what name? Common name. Okay. So children, some more special name. You know, some special name. Holi, Diwali, Lighted Festival, Eid, Republic Day. Very special day and special name also. Okay children.
So children, practice whatever I taught to you. Goodbye.